You know, you can be the hero one night, you can be the zero the next night. You know, but it's all about how you bounce back.
You got to go out there and work hard and build your status up each and every night to become legendary.
In Become Legendary, we have this idea of setbacks and bounce backs. And there's something that you unlock in the mode as you progress through the legend levels. You can get a setback if you perform under a certain threshold in any of your three grades, if you commit turnovers, or if you shoot a very low field goal percentage. So after doing one of those things, you're given a setback. In your next game, you get a corresponding bounce back objective. So for example, if you shoot 37% from the field or get a grade under 6, then in your next game, you'll get a bounce back objective of shooting 45% or greater and earn a grade of 7.5 or better.
I think that aspect of going through that bad game and the next game giving you an opportunity to bounce back or improve or build your skills up off that bounce back game will be helpful because keep you from just resetting the game.
We just really wanted to give gamers the opportunity to learn from their mistakes. You know, your last game can affect your next one in real life and in the Become Legendary mode.
Boom shakalaka!